You know, it's hard business farming and how fragile, because a bad storm can take out a season or a terrible civil war can ruin everything. Nespresso has this reviving origins program and farmers' lives are changed in a big way. You know, Colombia obviously famous for its coffee, but also it's had some rough times over the years. Zimbabwe is where you can actually see climate change come directly in line with conflict. Since the hurricane in Puerto Rico, Nespresso got more involved. Nespresso was coming and said, look, we get it. We're going to grow these coffee beans that you guys know how to do so well, and we're going to make it even more efficient, and we're going to reclaim land that had been lost. So that the farmers themselves are able to continue working and be protected. And everyone who tastes it goes, oh, I get it.